the bad weather that Mecca's been out, but absolutely rolling the job. It's been some spectacular days. Still rocks on, but we've been almost Mediterranean before we left. Well, apparently it's carrying on. We've been sort of chasing good weather really this way. In fact, it's been, we have had a little bit of a light shower or two, but really nothing like it. We started the tour last year in Dusseldorf, which was an absolute downpour and a disaster for some of the trooper. We got ourselves hurt on the very first day, including Alejandro Valverde. In fact, up at the top of the sphere, absolutely exponentially. Easy meal, quite a simple one. It looks like this parkour, this tour of France may well have just happened. We don't know if Valverde deep into this race. Scott Bonatti and Aviti, front runner start up in the breakaway. Right now we're on the approach to Mazamet, and indeed the intermediate sprint there. There will be some minor points up for grabs behind these guys, but a lot of about 20 seconds at the moment, over 27 riders, including Peter Sagan in a green jersey. I can't imagine he's going to let an opportunity like this go away just to pick up get 4 points for a green jersey competition. One which he entirely dominates, but this is a little chaboo for us, the taste of it for the feast of this final climb of descent to 10.
For sure. We've got Gridley from Direct Energy and Bernard of Trek Segafredo just in front here, and you know, French.